track at the south end of town. On a dry, hot, dusty August day, the steam pipe blowing down. The fireman with his long okay and Norman Yob out here, waiting for the fast mail train, the semaphore to clear. The engineer in the old high cab was gold watch in his hand, looking at the water glass and letting down the sand. Rolling out on the old main line, taking up the slack. Gone today, but so they say, tomorrow he'll be back. Oh, if I could return to those boyhood days of mine, and that green light on the southern railroad line. Creeping down the rusty rails of the weed-grown branch line, the section house is gray and white by the yard limit sign. The hoggers call the old highball, no more time to wait. Rolling down to Birmingham with the 10-car local freight. The whistle screams with a hiss of steam, the headlight gleams clear. The drivers roll on the green and gold, getting mighty near. The handing of the orders to the engine crew on time. It's the Alabama Great Southern AGS Railroad Line.